I have no real views as to the purpose of going on living now. And what I try to do is to try and do something faintly useful. And it's writing books, and I'm writing a book on aging. And what I'm worrying about is, when my book on aging is finished, what will be my next book? I'd quite like to write one about sex, but my partner isn't very keen on that. Another one is, I think I might write a book on the nature of science and try and make clear to the general public what science is really about.